number six, Pierre Bocquet.
Look at some of the players MSU had. Oh, it's a great ball.
With a great little flick over to you. Unable to put the center back chain. Bocquet plays a beautiful diagonal to Venegas. Looks like we have our first change. He's getting ready to be made too, and it's going to be A&M International.
Mullets.
Moa. This is Bocquet to the top of the D, plays it out to the left wing. Gets it back to Fitzgerald. Bocquet in the center circle. Flores is the target of this aerial. Jackman trying to get it to Monzo, but it's intercepted.
Some time.
Just putting some miles on your legs. But it doesn't show any sign of it.
That's a great first touch.
Only been stealing, can't let time.
Yeah, he's broken up a lot of players.
Moving in, that's knocked off Monzo. It comes down to Bocquet, but it's intercepted. Bocquet wins it right back for the Mustangs.